You there. Maybe you'll be able to help us with these machines.
What can I do?
These invaders have a new tool to threaten us with. Small helicopters piloted by machine. Drones, they tell me. The things don't fight back, but they've got what looks like a camera inside. They're mapping the valley, and we're losing our advantage. I've been able to bring a few of them down, but with those weapons, I expect you'll have better luck. Will you help?
I'll bet I can take a few of them down.
The more the better. Come see me again when they're done.
I think I got the last of them.
That you did. They may send more, but at least we can make it hard on the bastards. We're grateful for your help.
Battlehorn, there we go. Ooh, that's pretty good. Let's do that. This is the first time I've changed an outfit. All right, let's go. Did a pencil dive.
They will likely come from the air. Jacob is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis catacombs. I will go there once things are in hand here.
You said they were heavily armed. How can we expect to beat them?
The fight will not be won in open combat. They will hit us hard and fast, and we will take losses. They hope to crush us in their initial assault, but we will turn their eagerness into our advantage. This will be a long engagement. If we hope to survive, we must wear them down slowly, strategically. We will bleed them from 100 cuts until they have nothing left. Only then will we be victorious. For now, we light the fires, warn the others in the valley. Today, we win by surviving. Gather as much ammunition and supplies as you can. Hide them in the caves and ruins. When you've completed your duties, rendezvous in the upper village. Understood? Yes!
Understood!
Good. Now go. The Prophet be with you.
Hello there.
Hello there.
Hello.
Whatever you're looking for, we can talk about it after.
These new arrows.
Something I can do for you.
I know you're busy.
Trinity is.
We don't know what armor these invaders wear.
There's much to
do. I'm not sure these will be enough to cut through.
But I want
to
help.
At least we have a few rifles this time.
Let me show you that I'm on your side.
I'm sorry. This is not an easy time for us. I can see you mean well, but good intentions won't keep you alive out here.
Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do.
Okay. Oh my god. What the fuck? Let's see.
Thank you, Lara. Our people have been warned. That should give them time to evacuate. Meet me in the upper village. I'm gathering our forces here.
All right.
Fuck you. That wouldn't have been easy for me.
Jacob, helicopters are headed your way.
Get here as fast as you can. Get behind the barricade. Move! Look out! Stay under cover! Pull back! Stay together!
Where is the divine source? Tell me!
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas. It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this Atlas.
Hey.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah.
Give me covering fire.
Oh, man.
Give me some friendly fire.
They're under fire at the edge of the village. If you can hear me, we need your help.
Should have killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail.
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the Source.
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
I've come so far. I've endured so much. These final barriers you have set before me. These sins you have forced me to commit. They must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her. For you. For Trinity. Please. Show me the way.
What?
In blood it shall be.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
How did he not try to, like, heal that wound?
Thank you.
Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
It is our chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Yes?
I need bandages.
What is it?
We're in bad shape, Jacob. The attack left us in shambles, and we have no one to send to the Acropolis.
Okay, quick look at everything.
I can use the other spool to get the raft closer to the island.
To get the raft closer to the island. Oh. Wait, what?
Interesting. Did they embalm their dead?
I don't know why the game keeps pausing like that. I think it's my computer.
A golden chalice fit for a king.
Cool.
Or a prophet. It was made here in Katash.
Thank you. It will sense the location of animals, herds, and using survival instincts or aiming at prey. Shots into animal heads inflict massive damage. Animals with thick hide, bears, and large cats are immune to heart shots. What? What's the point? So that one sucks.
Let's free your mind. Let's free.